bra or not to bra? That is the question. With so many people working from home these days, comfort is key. The idea of loungewear might be reaching new heights. All day, every day? Your initial thought is probably that going braless would make you more saggy, but science kind of says otherwise. Hey guys, I'm Lindsay Blackburn, your 2-Minute Teacher. I share with you interesting and fun stuff that I'm learning on my wellness journey. Catch more of these fact-packed videos on my YouTube channel. So, tiny anatomy lesson. Your chest bone or chest wall has muscles on it, and breast tissue is anchored to that muscle. That's the only way it's supported. Sagging is called ptosis, and many things can cause it, like weight, genetics, pregnancy, nursing. Every woman is different. So issue number one, boobs can be heavy. Yes, that extra weight can strain your back, worsen your posture. So bras are key in maintaining good posture. But it is believed that bras have the ability to make the muscles and ligaments lazy over time. So going braless can actually work those muscles into shape, meaning firmer, rounder boobs. There are actually a slew of exercises you can do for this. Let's save that for another video. Issue number two, bras can be tight. Wearing a bra can impede blood flow, making your chest and your back and your shoulders all tense. So ditching it can allow for more relaxed circulation. Issue number three, bras can trap sweat and dirt and moisture against your chest and your skin on your back. And this can lead to clogged pores, inflammation, redness, itching, odor. Less of that is going to be a good thing. So, long story short, don't worry too much because a few weeks going braless won't have a significant effect. But over time, like months, the body will actually adjust and naturally build up strength to support the breast tissue. So again, the key is comfort. What is comfortable for you is what you should go with. Some women even sleep in a bra. No thanks. Some prefer a sports bra or a cami with a shelf bra. It's your thing. All right, gals. Thanks for watching. Tag a friend or share this out if you liked it. Bye-bye.